don't wanna have you alone. On your own, I shouldn't have cigarette beside me. But my nose always makes
Man, I can't believe I got fired from Chevrolet, so now I will work on Sam's Club. Hello. Welcome to Sam's Club. How can I help you?
I would like to take these PS4 gift cards since today is my 15th birthday.
Okay, let me see the gift cards, please.
Sure.
Well, I know that these gift cards actually works, but I need to play rapper Dude 74 a joke since today is his 15th birthday. I got it. I'm going to pretend that these gift cards are fake and they doesn't works. Ha 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 ha. I'm sorry, bud, but I checked these gift cards and I have noticed that they are actually fakes. That means they doesn't work.
Hey. Don't lie to me, William Johnson. I know you are trying to play a joke on me for my 15 hours birthday because I saw you thinking and laughing about something.
No, I don't. I swear you that these gift cards are fakes. And if you don't believe, you can go away from here and never come back.
Fine. I don't believe you, so I will go out from here. I'm better go to GameStop since the hires are much better than you.
Hello, Obadismil the Vion 2005, more like Obad the Basketball Head. How can I help you?
Hey. First of all, don't call me Basketball Head just because I have a basketball, and second, you have to help me with a purchase, not tease me.
It's okay, Obad the Basketball Head. Let me see the basketball.
Okay, sir, but stop calling me Basketball Head.
Well, supposedly, this basketball cost $2, but now, it increases to $5.
But this cannot be possible. The real cost of the basketball is $2, not $5.
I don't care what you say since this basketball actually cost $5. And do me the favor of stop complaining or leave Sam's Club. And goodbye, Basketball Head. Hello. Welcome to Sam's Club. How can I help you? I would like to buy this book called Death in the Vicarage. Okay. Let me see this book. Sure. I'm sorry to say this, but you can't buy this book, because it's so expensive, it cost $30. But, I saw on the sign that this book cost actually $4, not $30. It was your imagination, dude. I'm sorry, but the prices go up, blah blah blah. I know you are lying, and I'm going to tell your boss about this. Enjoy your punishment. Hello. Welcome to Sam's Club. How can I help you? I would like to buy the saxophone. Okay. Give me the saxophone, please. There. Ouch. Why have you thrown the saxophone on my face? It's because your content on YouTube is boring. You never upload GonaMade videos. And besides, your look is funny. What? How dare you throw a book on my face just because my look is funny? That's making fun of my look and you know it. I don't care. It's better for you to buy a saxophone at Walmart. No. I'd better tell your boss what you did. Oh shit. Here we go again. My boss will fire me once again.
William Johnson. How could you tease and throw a saxophone at your customers? That's it. Get out of my shop right now.
Whatever.